Christmas special roars in with a cargo of cheer and a really mammoth parade. The spirit of St. Nicholas spreads through the land, and even a couple of baddies only add to that tingling feeling of goodwill to all that is in everybody's heart. This Philadelphia turnout is only one of the celebrations that usher in the annual festival of holly and tinsel, during which we all pay homage to Santa. And here he comes, with a change of steeds, but horses or reindeer, the kids love him no less. Then the good saint climbs to one of his stations, where he'll welcome all little boys and girls in traditional style. And Hollywood, too, stages a welcoming pageant dedicated to the spirit of Christmas. Red Skelton cuts a few capers for the edification of the spectators, and Sabu mounts an oriental type of reindeer, followed by Judy Canova. A happy Christmas from William Bendix, living the life of Riley, and a top-secret greeting from Ralph Edwards, who'd make a nice Santa with a gift of Miss Hush's name in our stocking. Jimmy Durante wishes all a beaker full of cheer. And who's that riding there with Santa? None other than Fiddling Jack Benny. And so say we, a Merry Christmas to you all.